All right, Dad, fine. If you don't like him, why don't you go to see my doctor? She's one of the finest gastroenterologists in this city.
She? Oh, no, no, no way. The doctor's gonna have me bend over. I wanna look through my legs and see wingtips.
Now, we'll have none of that. We women have been poked and prodded by male doctors for centuries. I say it's high time you gents went to see a doctor of the opposite sex. See how you like waiting in that room, sitting there all naked and helpless and goosebumpy.
Niles, surely you could recommend someone. Niles?
I'm sorry, my mind was somewhere else. Oh! I know who you should see. Dr. Gary Newman. His office is in my building. He has a very successful practice. I saw Lichtenstein hanging in his office.
Ooh, Lichtenstein. He sounds perfect.
All right. I'll make an appointment. I'll go see him.
No, now just hang on a second there, mister. I will make the arrangements and I will escort you personally.
Wonderful. I can't wait.
Oh, stop grumbling. It won't be so bad. Well, unless you have to parade around the office in one of those gowns where your little bum peeks through the back.
So, Niles, what's Dr. Newman's number? Niles?
I'm sorry, I must have drifted off again.